next presentation. You can wait for them. Are you not ready? Please start. You're losing time.
பேர் மைபாஞ்சாலி, தெலங்கானா ஸ்டேட், வரங்கால் டிஸ்ட்ரிக்ட், பரப்பாலா மண்டலம். மாதி, மாதி விவசாய குடும்பம், மாதி அம்மர் குடும்பம். நேரு, மா அம்மனான் தோட்டி விவசாயம் பண்ணிச்சி, மக்களுக்கு விவசாயம் பண்ணுப்போய். ஆ.
Hello everybody, I'm Akhila. I'm a volunteer of Pollen Station. It's an organization that promotes, it's a part of Honeybee Network. It's an organization that promotes grassroots innovations. So this is the innovator, Mahi Pachari. He's a grassroots innovator and an entrepreneur. His formal education is class 10. Later he went to be a mechanic. And then, so he was not earning pretty much. So he came back to his village. And they had 1.5 acres of farm and they started farming. There they found very difficulty in removing the weeds. So to hire oxen, it would cost them 300 rupees per day and they would only remove weeds in 1.5 acres a day. So, and they cannot afford for big tractors because no small farmer can afford big machines. So that's when he thought he should make a machine. This was also, when you use tractors and oxen, there's a lot of, if you don't attend weeds in time. So that is his machine. These are the specifications. You can use a machine 22 inches width or more. So that's the diesel that they consume, that the machine consumes, 3.5 liters. And it can cultivate 2 hectares in a day, which is like more than what you do it manually. So recognition and marketing, it started, he put it on social media and through word of mouth, there's a lot of marketing that happens on social media. And then NIF and Palestine have promoted him. So right now he sold about 760 machines across the country and he made a revenue of like 2 crore rupees already. I want to mention it again that he's a 10th standard dropout and he went to win a president award. And later he has 8 employees now and he's selling the machines across the country. That's the thought about it. Cost of machines 33,000. 33,000 is a possible machine.
This is the kind of innovation which we need and the scaling of it. And now employing also others for manufacturing. Okay, next presentation is now by Tirupati Rao. Okay. So you have 3 presentations.
He's innovator, Alari Prabhakar. He's innovator machines. So he has provided solutions to comfortable solutions to the old and disabled. So we all have old people at home, and so when they are like bedridden, it is not only inconvenient for them, but it is also inconvenient for the family members, right? So he could not. This is also from Holland. So he's an electrician. He went across to houses and he found out there's a difficulty for old people. So he went down to make a machine, a bed, a multi-purpose bed. So initially the prototype was he made a platform with iron sheet with a bedpan in the center. And then he gave it to one of the patients. With the feedback, he improvised into this. There's a pushback now. And then he also fit a wash basin and then a hand shower to the bed. Then there's a commode that has an inlet, has a hand shower. There's an inlet and an outlet. Inlet for flush and then outlet that's connected. So there are machines available in the market. They're very costly and not all comforts are included in one. But this machine costs about like 18,000 rupees, this bed. And it is affordable by all middle class people, and he has done it. And he has a formal education of 10th standard also. And he also made a wheelchair. Bed is when they are lying now, but if they want to move the patient, then they can sit on this, and there's a commode to this also. There's an outlet for this. Yeah, that's an outlet. Yeah. collaborations. So he got inquiries from across the world, but he's not able to do it because he doesn't know how to go about it to the world. So he's looking. The drawback right now is some working capital that he does not have, but he's ready to approach e-commerce sites and find collaborators across the country and market it because he's getting a lot of inquiries just through YouTube and Facebook videos that he had uploaded. Yeah, and he's been innovating machines since 35 years and he's done 15 innovations so far. And this multi-purpose bed is just one among them. And he studied only till 10th standard and he's an electrician. Yeah.